important you set your retrieval tail so you don't have to pull this big thimble through. Not necessary, but it keeps it neat. Also gives you the added benefit of increased bend radius. Spine of the carabiner in the direction it's going to be loaded always. You're never going to get a crazy amount of pre-tension on it, but if you need it, it's the wrong tool. Yourself the other leg of the rope. And without terribly much effort, pulling it through. That knot's gonna slip through the big ring that's on the left, catch on the thimble, and if for whatever reason, it works best with half-inch rope, but a piece of 9/16 such as this, you can see, we're talking about already.